they're pretty generous with their parts here.
Improvement is better than none.
Thank you. hatred, guilt, and confusion. This place came into being because of you, and it's naturally rejecting me.
Just stay here forever. For cowards like us, Fantasyland isn't so bad.
Sis, please don't go.
I'll be back again. Maybe.
Huh. Never thought you'd become a source of nightmare for Ruko, too. Well, that's about the only thing she and I have in common, though.
Well, go and try to stop those castaways who are trying to get Ruko back, then. That'd be the only chance for scum like you to prove yourself worthy and redeem yourself.
Ruko. Ruko. You're mine. Both you and Olivia, and the nobility title of the Kanekis are all mine to have, sooner or later. I'll go and protect you, but... mind if I ask for some special treatment before I greet our guests?
You were a knight of integrity, but looks can be deceiving, huh?
Now feel my rage, damn pervert.
You carry the trace of a castle.
Ready to get rough, huh? Get ready to regret the day you were born, pervert!
Insolent castaways, prepare to meet your doom!
Taking me for someone else. I'm not from that gopher or whatever you were talking about, but I see you're on a mission to stop them, huh? Scram, make yourself useful already.
Gopher troop. Yes, they're here. I need to stop them.
So, you're friends with that gopher or whatever, huh? The legendary savior of castaways, huh? Let's see how trustworthy you are. Let me make good use of these materials.
This is the other end of the plaza. Looks like we got sent here.
This statue... Ruko, is it you? Tell us where you are!
Now, don't be naughty.
Ruko! Bastard! How dare you!
She's mine! And all of you are here to stay with me!
Explosion!
Not enough!
No!
Who's your mama now, huh? So, you rule this fantasy land, I take it?
Rule? You didn't really come here thinking she'd go back home with you if you defeated me, did you?
Just how long does it take to beat up a pervert? I can't wait any longer. Not quite there yet. By the way, I'm afraid things aren't looking good with her consciousness. But the part that's still there is guiding you, and this is the key. Hurry up! We're out of time.
What's up with her? Come on, let's hurry up! Ruko, come on, lead us to where you are.
Tsunami of fruit! Winds of abundance bring distant memories.
Counting. All yours, Director.
Thank you for showing us the way. I bet Ruko is here.
Her voice.
Stay with me forever. Atone for your sin. I lost myself and hurt you all. And just now... It's okay, Ruko. There will be no more pain. From now on, we'll always be with you.
Yes. I can't tell you how happy I am seeing you so strong and beautiful, Ruko. And you're in very good hands. Don't underestimate us. Just a bit of a fight with our runaway little sister. Nothing to it. But you got us all very worried, Ruko.
I'm sorry for putting you all in harm's way. I would be most grateful if I could hang out with you all again.
I don't like how you are now, Ruko. You're so tall and beautiful now. That is, unless you tell me how you became so strong and pretty. Then we can be besties.
Welcome Ruko home together. I used to do the same. I'll go first.
You aren't stealing the thunder here, Yuffie.
That settles it then. Director, can you please bring us back home? Back to the real world?
Huh.
Counting. All yours, Director.
Winds of abundance bring distant memories.
Counting. All yours, Director.
better than nothing. Princess failures like you need a do-over.
Trouble? Cast away to take care of it.
Prepare to meet your doom.
Don't be afraid.
It's right. You say, go away.
Ruko's home is here.
Come here!
She doesn't want to leave.
Don't be afraid!
Time to show you what this lady can do!
It can't be. No!
Yeah.